really thrilled to announce this new series on mathematics and statistics required for data science and machine learning. When you start learning data science and machine learning, you always come across mathematics and statistics. But when you look at math and statistics as a field, they are huge fields. So, you know, often you have a question, okay, what kind of concept should I study? This is a huge field. So goal of this particular series is to teach you the things which are required to make a successful career in data science and AI. So I'll be covering many common topics such as like standard deviation, for example, what is log normal distribution. You know, this is just a simple example that I'm giving, some vector and metrics related mathematics. And these videos will be super easy to understand, by the way. These videos are for total beginners. So if, let's say, a person is studying in 10th grade, literally high school student, that person can start with a very basic high school level math, follow this series and understand the concepts required for data science and machine learning. If you have any recommendation on what topics should I cover in this particular series, please post in a video comment below. I have figured out certain topics, but I will be adding more topics based on your comments below. And every single of my videos will have some theory, and I will try to cover some coding as well, because you know, if you do coding, you get more better understanding of the concept. So I hope you all are as excited as I am for this particular series. And please post in a video comment below if you like this idea of this basic series, basically very basic, easy to understand videos on math and statistics topics. Thank you.